For me, Christmas Island is community, is growth, and is potential. My name is Kamar Ismail. I'm 54 years old and was born on the island. This is Christmas Island. You're surrounded by the sea, the jungle, beautiful people around us, and every weekend this is what we do. The island is a beautiful place with great fishing, boating, and nature. That's fishing one! But it needs more restaurants and shops to bring tourists here. My generation lived here a long time, but we need something for the next one. Over the years, I have seen a lot of change. When I was growing up with my brothers and sisters, there was a lot of segregation on the island. My generation was the first to break down that division. And I would mix with the Chinese, Malay, European. Now Christmas Island is open to anybody and all the cultures live together. I've worked for the phosphate mine for decades. Okay, this is the warehouse and I'm in charge of it. Mining can't go on forever. More change will come to the island when the mine closes. And I've seen what happens when it closes without a plan. I had to leave the island when the mine shut down in the 80s. I was only able to come back when it opened up again. The mine is like a big tree that holds many people. We need to plant a new tree for young families raising their family here. The island has a lot of potential, whether it's tourism, or something else. And the young families deserve to have a say on what the government decided for the future, because this is our island, our home.